wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 10 best large format scanners. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the Xerox DocuMate 3220 Duplex is somewhat small, but it's not as pricey as some beefier models and should be fine for light duty in the office, home or classroom. Compatible with PCs and Macs, it comes bundled with helpful software, including Paperport and OmniPage Pro. The flatbed is nearly 18 inches wide, however it takes a while to set up, and there are occasional issues with its automatic document feeder. At number 9, large format doesn't have to equal complicated with the Plustek Optic Slim 1180. It has four one-touch buttons that perform the functions you'll need the most, including PDF and email, making it useful for casual archival tasks as well as for busy offices. No warm-up time is required, and it's neither too big nor bulky, but its color fidelity is so-so. Coming in at number 8 on our list, the HP ScanJet Pro 2500 F1 can handle documents up to 122 inches long and accommodates multiple paper types. Those with a heavy workload will appreciate its 1500-page daily capacity and auto feeder tray, and its customizable settings are convenient for recurring tasks. It includes a powerful editing program and 24-hour web support. However, it can have issues with Macs. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for large format scanners, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, while the CZUR ET18P may not be a traditional flatbed or sheet-fed model, its design makes it ideal for capturing books and similar documents with speed and accuracy. It can record both pages of an open text in under 2 seconds. It accommodates paper sizes up to A3 and doubles as a visual presenter, but the software can be troublesome. Moving up our list to number 6. For those who travel for their work, the Fujitsu ScanSnap iX100 is a portable model that runs on a rechargeable lithium battery and can process up to 260 items on a full charge. It can upload straight to your smartphone in addition to Macs and PCs. It can scan 2 small items at the same time and links directly to your cloud drive. It requires no drivers. Halfway up our list at number 5, the ColorTrack SmartLF SC36 is designed for professional applications. It's a self-contained system that doesn't require a separate computer. It's equipped with LED indicator lights and comes with a carrying case, and reproduces in 24-bit color. At number 4, the Plustek Optic Pro A320L gets the job done for a reasonable cost. It can render crisp full-color scans in as little as 8.5 seconds. It provides great clarity and includes Twain and WIA apps. It offers a customizable button layout. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, professional photographers will appreciate the Epson Expression 12000 XLPH, which can accommodate any reflective media up to 17.2 inches long. It comes with a transparency unit that lets you scan up to 48 35mm negatives at the same time. It includes photo restoration software, and its LED lamp warms up quickly. It provides up to a 2400 by 4800 resolution. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for large format scanners, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the efficient and customizable Visan 3240 delivers vivid images with fine detail in paper sizes up to A3. You can convert it to multiple document types through the simple user-friendly interface, and its auto-scan function is a great time-saver. It features a 48-bit color depth, a lid that expands to accommodate books, and a good price for the quality. And coming in at number 1 on our list, the Contex SD1 Plus can deliver documents to the cloud, including your email inbox, Google Drive, and more. Because it's Energy Star compliant, it'll help to keep your operating costs down. It's equipped with a simple keypad and can improve images greatly. Its rolling stand is easy to maneuver. Our Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for large format scanners, or simply click beneath this video.